understand this, Matt.
It's simple, Kitty. Real simple.
You're not afraid of him.
I don't think I ever saw anyone handle a gun faster than Creed. But if I were afraid of men like that, I'd have to get out of this business.
He thinks he can kill you.
Anyway, he's willing to gamble on it.
Why?
To make him a bigger man, that's all. And I'm not interested in that. No matter what people are saying.
You're in a bad spot, man.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Against the law to slug people with that.